Qualche settimana fa ha dichiarato che teme che possa fare la stessa fine di Navalny.
Yes, when Navalny died in prison, I criticized, for example, Ursula von der Leyen because she chooses who to defend when effectively they are in the same situation, political prisoners in prison because of the political motivation behind their charges. And Julian has been exposed to extremely harsh conditions for many years and risks losing his life, just like Navalny did.